be talking to you all about water, which, did you know the average person is supposed to drink 8 8-ounce cups of water a day? That is a lot of water, and if you're like me, you hate water. I think water is the most boring thing. I get so bored with it, and I'm always adding Mio to it, or those little squeezies, you know, just anything to make it taste better. What I have really gotten into in the past year is fruit infusion, which is where you put different fruits in different combinations into your water to make it taste good. So I have 3 different recipes of water that I love, and I'm going to teach you guys how to make them. This is a special water bottle that I'm gonna be showing you guys today. This is from FabFitFun, and FabFitFun is a seasonal subscription box for $49.99 a month. And if you buy the winter box, I have a code in the description box for you guys. You guys will be getting one of these water bottles in all of the winter boxes. If you purchase a winter FabFitFun box, this water bottle will be coming in it, and I have had this one for quite a long time because it came in an earlier box. And what it is it opens like this, and then you open the lid here, and then there's a little fruit infuser in there, so you stick all the fruit in there, stick it into your water, lock it, and it's all good to go. You can fit little plastic straws into these little slits. If you are a straw person like me, I only drink with straws because I'm a princess. So yeah, these are pretty handy, but if you don't have them, you can just use a glass and a straw and try not to get debris in there, but if you do, it's not that big of a deal. It's all just fruit. So let's jump right into the video. Recipe number one, you guys will need some blueberries and an orange. Go ahead and cut your orange in half, as you will probably only use one half. Next, you're gonna break out your blueberries. I like to cut my blueberries in half or make little incisions in them because I think it helps infuse the blueberry flavor into your water. Next, I'm just opening my FabFitFun water bottle container with the little compartment and adding the fruit into the compartment. After that, you just add water and let it infuse. For the next recipe, I'll be using strawberry, lemon, and basil. Cut the strawberries into bits small enough to fit in the water bottle and infuse the water. I'm gonna do the same thing with the lemons. Then you will chop the stems off of the basil and chop it up a little bit, making it easier to infuse. Then you're going to add all of it into your infuser, add water, and you're good to go. The last recipe, all you need is watermelon and mint. I personally like to chop up the watermelon into smaller pieces, making it easier to infuse. I'm gonna do the same thing with the mint leaves.
So again, if you guys are interested in trying out the FabFitFun infuser bottle, which is awesome, I use it all the time. Normally their boxes are valued at $250, but the winter box is valued at $350. Really fun to get, and who doesn't love subscription boxes? So anyway, I hope you guys are having a great day. Make sure to drink your water, and I'll talk to you next time.